de Luca Coutel.
I saw the way he looked at you.
You're right. I wouldn't do that to a friend. What's all I care about?
You were the perfect first boy.
I think I fell in love with you. A little bit. Or a lot.
He doesn't realize I'm not coming back.
Who knows? It's just me now.
I'm not coming back.
Who knows? It's just me now.
I will stand with you between the heavens and the earth. I will tell you where you are. Do you love me?
I love you! From the moment I saw you trying to go over the wall, I have loved you desperately. I cannot breathe when you are not near. I love you, Charlotte. My heart calls your name.
I do apologize, Your Majesty.
George. Just George. Please don't. This is... is my burden. You bring the light.
I love you so much that I will do as you wish.
You hate me.
You're in bed.
You did not go over the wall.
I did not go over the wall.
I can give you the Heisman.
No, no question.
Gotcha.
Maybe
you should just meet somebody else.
Like, kind of weird, right? It's weird for me too. Like, not bad weird.
No.
Who cares, bro? I know that door's locked because I'm hiding.
I shouldn't have come here. Let's give
it a minute before Nancy, wait.
Listen to me. We are friends. And those feelings that you have for me, I do not share them. And I never will.
I don't believe you. There's something else going on. Are you in trouble?
Because I'm telling you something you don't want to hear. The last one forever was us
before all of the winds. How am I supposed to trust what you said? In your car and our love is a ghost. Well, I guess I should go.
Yeah, I guess I should go. I had feelings for you for a long time.
It's always been about love.
Fear.
Ace.
I had feelings for you for a long time.
It's always been about love.
Fear.
It's my home and my heart, and I'm not gonna run from it anymore.
These guys.
I'll be back for you.
I'll be waiting.
Oh, if you knew.
There was a moment when you might have burned her love.
For a moment, I swear I did. Caroline,
my Aline.
Goodbye, Alexander.
You know, you're not fooling anyone either.
You still love her, baby.
I do.
I thought I could win her from you fair and square. She didn't want me.
You're afraid of me.
How could it not matter? It matters and you know it.
You're the liar.
Why are you trying to save him?
You lash out.
What if I didn't?
Feeling what you're feeling proves that a love that deep and real can win over anything.
I will never be again.
He's in ways better than I ever was.
I remember everything. I'm holding together the best I can.
So tell me when it kicks in. I saw scars upon her. Tell me when it kicks in.
Broken heart. No worries. I'm bummed, actually.
Everything okay with
That's what you're doing last night, right? I love you too.
so happy.
Fall in love with you. A little bit.
It made me think of you.
Sometimes it's hard to predict who you're going to be attracted to. One day you will understand.
Yeah, maybe.
Get out! I don't want to see you, and I don't want to talk to you.
Look, I didn't mean for this to happen.
Then you should have deleted the stupid message!
Okay, fine! Fine, I screwed up!
I know you're not in there.
Dating her might clarify the whole any situation for everyone.
Why are you hung up on Dax?
I'm not. Look at him. Annie.
Annie what?
She should be hanging out with someone better than that.
They say it too.
My boyfriend is still obsessed with this kindergarten crush.
It's not for me.
Yeah, it's for him.
My boyfriend is still obsessed with this kindergarten crush.
It's not for me.
Yeah, it's for him.
I have my own doubts about them, but I have to try. It's the only chance I have of being with her.
I am a madman. I am a danger. In my mind, there are different worlds creeping in. The heavens and the earth collide. I do not know where I am.
Do you love me?
You do not wish a life with me for yourself. No one wishes
George!
That.
I will stand with you between the heavens and the earth. I will tell you what you are.
That's a far cry from telling Andy Haley was in love with him and raced to the beach to stop his proposal.
Haley and Andy love each other, but they don't know it!
Is that true?
Dad, what makes you think he's in love with me?
I could tell by the way he hugged you goodbye.
I didn't know you felt that way about me.
Do you have feelings for me now?
There's something about him. You deserve better.
I hooked up with Andy. You like him.
Stop thinking about Haley.
There's something about him. You deserve better.
I hooked up with Andy. You like him.
Stop thinking about Haley.
Just tell them you're a lord or something.
I am a lord.
Well, then they'll likely believe you.
He
had a curly whirly.
Had a curly whirly.
Who could have Jesus had a curly whirly.
Had a curly whirly.
Who could have
all of this. I mean, seeing it all laid out. I just wonder if your subconscious might choose not to stay.
No. No, I'm sorry, but I don't accept that.
And I'm happy, Lucifer.
Please, be careful.
It meant a lot to me, actually, which is why I don't understand why you're doing this.
Lucifer's crazy about you. There's no one else I'd rather do this with.
I don't know how, but you did it. I know that's not who you really are.
I want her to choose me.
So glad you're okay.
I would like to spend it with the people I love most, my family.
Truth, Teresa, is that I can't imagine waking up knowing that I won't see you. The truth is, I love you.
I love you. Esmeralda, I will marry you.
We're having a baby.
No matter what happens, you're not allowed to fall in love with me.
There's a problem. We're having a baby.
No matter what happens, you're not allowed to fall in love with me.
There's a problem. I don't know what to say. I'm sorry I bothered you.
Son,
as someone who is still in search of your son,
years is a long time, and people change. Son,
as someone who is still in search of your son.
I'll rise so high that I'll make him a fool for ever having left me, and I'll do it because of how well he loved me.
Yes or no?
Alex, I can't.
I'll find another job. Whatever. But I don't want to never see you again. He left me.
You deserve someone who doesn't break like glass.
You and me, we just fit.
I'm not going anywhere except home with you.
I'm not coming home, Joe.
You deserve someone who doesn't break like glass.
You and me, we just fit.
I'm not going anywhere except home with you.
I'm not coming home, Joe.
He intends on taking me alive, so he can put me back in the menagerie.
I won't let that happen.
Why should I believe him? Yeah, go ahead. They'll send you straight back to juvie.
Got a new job. Where are you working?
It's none of your business.
I just had a shitty day.
And I was not my business.
I guess we should get our money's worth. Robbie!
Tori!
Oh. No! Say, maybe just kiss me. Robbie!
Tori!
No! Stay! Maybe just kiss me.
You calling my bluff?
You bet I am.
Oh, please!